None of this is easy to hear.
Going live in 5, 4, 3.
Confessions of a Union Buster. We'll detail all of the horrible things Union Busters do.
No!
Please.
Help me. Signal down. We have a problem.
Legal. Illegal. Those are just words to people like me. There were so many casualties to what I did. So much destruction. So much heartache. So many lives destroyed.
If you can't remember their names, can you remember their faces? Or are those just blurs as well?
You can drop the act, Marty. No one's buying your bullshit. And no one in this union's gonna buy a single copy of your fucking book.
But it doesn't have to end that way for you here. Not if you're ready to fight back.
And if you listen to me very closely, I will show you how to win.
Let me be clear. There is not a union buster working today who can do their job effectively without breaking the law.
Do you really think your little pep talk's gonna change anything?
They're ready. For anything you throw at them.
Some of those that work forces are the same that bar crosses.